That's a nice tune, isn't it? 1968. Keanya Collins on Blue Rock Records, which was owned by Mercury, and a song called I'll Get Over It. It was actually a B-side from It Ain't No Secret.